Have you been voting?
Have your votes been your voice?
Well, if your vote has been your voice, then I am sure you've had a lot of good talks to make sure that your favorite is being kept in the reality show. You are welcome to Cues and Lyrics. Bring on the music.
My name is Esiedua Akumia.
And I'm Ibi, and we are going to be your host from now till we crown our winner or the mating edition of Cues and Lyrics, making sure that you are bringing on the music.
Right, just to remind you that Cues and Lyrics is proudly sponsored by Syntex Tank, a year strong, a year tough. And let's say a huge thank you to Tigran Creative Studios, because that is where we are at. Presently, and so make sure that you are interactive with us. It's very important that you do so, okay? Your comments, your suggestions. Whom do you think, you know, is going to be the star performer tonight? Is somebody going to overthrow you, Dean? Yeah.
Well, you never know. The judges are poised, ready, and their pen is going to be on the paper, and they are going to let us know who their star performer is. But don't forget that you should also keep voting. You need to make your vote your voice so that you can be heard. Well, tonight, who is touted to be the best performer or the star performer? Is anybody actually going home?
Unfortunately.
Okay, so that is what we're going to do. And yeah. Let's go and talk to our judges and find out how ready they are. And today we have a guest judge. But let me start off with the lady amongst the gentlemen. Madoa, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. Yourself?
I'm great. We've seen Tragan as a star performer. We've seen Eudine as the star performer. Who are you tipping to be a star performer tonight?
I don't know. Anybody could surprise us. I honestly don't know.
Okay. Well, Bugon, how are you doing?
I'm blessed, and you?
I'm great. Still looking for the energy amongst them?
Definitely.
Okay.
Definitely.
I know that the energy, you won't miss that energy for anything. And our star, or our guest judge for tonight, K to the M to the J. Yo, bro, what's up?
I'm good. How are you?
Ready for the pump action tonight?
You guys didn't tell me a lot of fun happens over here, man. I'm going to stay here all day.
Okay. Well, it's a beautiful Sunday evening. All I need you to do is just make sure you're getting glued to your TV set, having all the fun, the excitement, as we bring it to you in your homes.
Now, like IB mentioned earlier, unfortunately, we are starting the show with Eviction. If you haven't been voting, your favorite will be going home tonight.
Okay, on that note, let me welcome all the 12 contestants right onto the stage. Then we kick it off. So please, where are my contestants? Where are the talents? Please, get on the stage. Get on the stage. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, as beautiful as they can ever be. Yeah, folks, these are our 12 talents. But unfortunately, tonight, not all of them are going to be on the stage to perform. And as you know, I think I'll leave you to... So there is a top six and there is the lower five. But because last week Eudine was a star performer, Eudine, I think you can leave us and go backstage.
Yeah.
Okay, so please a round of applause for him. A round of applause for him. And that is how it is going to be from now on. Every time we start the show, the eviction is actually going to start. So please make sure that you're voting. Make sure you're voting, because the show is going to start with the eviction. Can you have us run through the names?
Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. The first ever eviction of the first season of Cues and Lyrics. You have been amazing, I must say. Now here it is. If you hear your name, kindly stay. TM Music. Kwabena Mufasa. Tragan. Limwell. Lovette. Mighty. Yeah. But here's the thing. Those of you behind, the names I just mentioned, you are saved.
So I think you can also join Limwell by going backstage. Yes, you can join Limwell. Okay, now the two ladies, can you fix yourself within the three gentlemen out there at the back? Oh, no, wait. I said fix yourself within them. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Good. So, folks, these are the bottom five. So the first six were the up six. And Limwell, because he was a star performer from last week, he automatically stands out and is not part of eviction. And that is how it's going to
That's
be.
That's Eudene.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Eudene. Yes, Eudene, I mean. And that is how it's going to be from now till the end of this beautiful season one of Cues and Lyrics. Okay, let me leave you to do it.
Okay.
Yes.
Right. So, ladies and gentlemen, standing before you are the bottom five. When you hear your name, please step forward. Trisha Williams. Superstar TZ. Kobe Sean. IB.
Okay. Kobe Sean, Superstar TZ, Trisha Williams. You are the ones in front and those at the back. That is Rich Glad and Newborn. Unfortunately, you have come to the end of the road. That is to you, Rich Glad and Newborn. Thank you. You are not going to be part of this anymore. Thank you. This is where you end on Cues and Lyrics. Thank you. Yes, you can go. So those of you in the front, Kobe Sean, Superstar TZ, Trisha Williams, yes, you go to join your colleagues at the backstage and you are performing. Unfortunately for the two of you, Rich Glad and Newborn, you are not even performing tonight. Thank you very much. Yes. And that is how it's going to be. Yeah.
Wow.
Mixed feelings, right?
Mixed feelings.
But it doesn't mean that we're not going to have a good show. We are definitely going to have a good show. We're going to have an awesome show. And you need to vote. You have to vote. Because your vote is actually going to make your favorite stay in. This is Cues and Lyrics.
Yeah, you know, before we go on a break, I need to remind you that to vote for your favorite, now that you know that, yes, eviction has started, and if you don't vote, your favorites will be going out, you need to dial the short code *711*60#.
And make sure that you are picking out the name of your favorite, and you want to make your favorite stay inside. So if you dial *711*60#, make sure you're typing or clicking on the number or the name of your favorite contestant. Many thanks going out to Syntex Tank, who are making sure that we are coming into your rooms wherever you are on the globe every Sunday in the PMs around this time. It's 8:30. And the repeat is on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 11 a.m. Syntex Tank, are you strong? Are you tough? I think we can start right now, right?
Oh, yes. And we are definitely crowning tonight.
Okay.
Being Mother's Day.
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
We are crowning tonight, the entire day, being Mother's Day celebration. We are crowning it right here on Joy Prime TV, you know, at Cues and the Lyrics. And so, yeah, make sure that you stay glued to your phones, to your TVs. Don't go anywhere.
Help me with this. If the child is crying in the middle of the night, who wakes up?
The mother.
When the child is actually hungry and wanting to eat, who is responsible for that?
Definitely the mother.
If you are a son or a daughter and you have problems, who first do you run to?
Oh, I would run to my mother.
Okay, so we are dedicating today's show to mothers because it's Mother's Day and we are celebrating all you mothers out there. Well, you don't have to biologically have a child to be a mother. Yeah, we have beautiful mothers who don't biologically have children. You are part of the celebration. And that is how we get on the breather. When we come back, all the contestants, the 10 contestants, are going to be on this stage and they are going to be thrilling you with wonderful music. thanks for staying with us. You are still on Joy Prime, the only channel giving you the ultimate experience, transmitting live from the Tygon Creative Studio. So at least now you know who is out and you know who you are supposed to be voting for out of the 10. And many thanks going out to Syntex Tank. A strong, a sound so you're tough. Let's kick it all off. And we are starting with Lovette, who is here to thrill us with this wonderful performance. So please, if you're ready, let's give it up to her.
Hi, beautiful people. It's your girl, Lovette. So this week we are doing a Mother's Day song. And I chose to do Anne-Marie's Hair. This song is dedicated to my late mom. May her soul rest in peace. I was styled by Rams Collection. You can find her on Instagram. Please do well to purchase from her. She has my stuff. And please keep on voting for your girl. Please, please, please. So the short code, *711*60#. *711*60#. Heels and lyrics. Bring on the music.
When I think of my mother, no one compares to her. A love like no other. She puts everyone else first. And when I was younger, I treated her the worst. Never known someone stronger, 'cause damn, it must have hurt. I don't see you as much as I used to, but if I did, I know what I would do. I tell you I love you a million times, and say that I'm sorry if I made you cry. Could have never be the woman even if I try. Though I try, I swear I try. If someone put me down here, I know my worth. All thanks to you, the lessons I have learned. If I had to put them into words, I think of an angel and all I see is her. All I see is her. I don't see nobody, I see my mother. I don't see you as much as I used to, but if I did, I know what I would do. I love you, Mom.
Love it.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
Was it an original composition or is it a song that you're, a rendition that you're doing?
That's original.
An original song?
Yes, please.
It's a good song. Heartfelt, warming. And I think it's something that's personal to you, right?
Yes, please.
You did good.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Thank you.
All right.
Lovette is gradually coming into the game.
Thank you.
And I'm glad that today you're singing. But you have to remember to enunciate. Let us hear the words that you sing. And be careful of the transitions. Because the song flows, but sometimes you kind of like you're trying to catch on to it.
Yeah.
So make sure that you flow with it, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Thanks.
Lovette.
Hi.
I like the outfit. It looks good.
Thank you.
Okay, so I came and two people have been evicted, so I'll try to be very lenient as possible before I become the newcomer of Doom or whatever it is. But I like the fact that it's your own composition. I think that you could have carried it a bit more than you did. You know, the power behind it could have been a bit more than you did, because I mean, this is something that means a lot to you. So if you're singing it, it has to come from within. You know, you need to make sure you're putting a lot of power behind it. But apart from that, and the transitions, which of course Mado has spoken about, I think you did good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And there you have Lovette with an original piece for mamas. Don't forget, it is Mother's Day edition of Cues and Lyrics, and they are definitely bringing on the music. And also, don't forget to vote. *711*60#. the name of your favorite contestant. Now, next is Superstar TZ, and he is doing something from Sakodie, Mary's album. And you should be careful what he's doing because he's going to blow your mind off. So please, if you're ready, let's welcome TZ.
Hi, what's up, my people? I'm Superstar TZ, and today is Mother's Day, and we are celebrating every hardworking, caring, and loving mother out there. We love our mothers, you know. Without our mothers, we'll not be here. So I'm wishing every single mother out there a very huge Happy Mother's Day. And today I'm performing my own rendition of Sakodie's Mary, and I'm dedicating this performance to every mother out there, especially my sister, my mom, and my grandmother. Yeah, those are my mothers, Sibab. And today I starred myself. Yeah, I starred myself. Nobody starred me. But anyway, I'll still look dope, Sibab. No long talking. So Charlie, to my people out there, you already know I really need your vote. The votes be very important, Sibab. The performance that we go do, but the votes be very important. So to vote for me, dial *711*60# on all networks, and I'm number 2 on the list, Superstar TZ. Vote as many as you can for your boy. We could go find the competition. Before we reach the grand finale, you bab, where we go reach. No long talking. Cues and lyrics, bring on the music.
Debi ya wo hweme ni ma na meyem na menyim se wo donti. Ni etiti ama ya pimpam, kuntu hwani kweneti ya yenchi. Achiche diye wo de boko nebeko na wenim se wonka kwenti mfi. Inti mesre se fa wuntu mambo media na yembo wa pesie kake debi na ye. Mi mami ye we dwane ye me de, wo mami biya ne me jimi ya bete. Jije me so na wo ne me se wo pena me se, wo shem me so fe me bofra brimu nyene. Weye makume muhime, atana anyume. Hey, mama makume nina wongkua. Atingini ajojo nkua, arehuoni atite nkua. Hey, mama makume nina wongkua. Atingini ajojo nkue, arehuoni atite nkua. Yeah, yeah. Mama makume nina wongkua. So, my mama show me long, I call her sweetie. Even if I do stubborn, she know the beats me. She always get my back, yeah, she never leave me. I still go be a baby, even if I hit 60, I know they take a play. She be my world, she sweat more than gold, I'm on some pearls. She tell me make her no rush, cause this will be risky. That be what I the hustle, give her what she deserve. No be say you be my mother like I go marry you. Make her show the whole world, say it be only you. Behind the successful man, there is a woman, you carry me for your shoulder, make her get a better view. On no one in me virus, on no one in me cure. Many girls broke my heart, but who don't need a peer? When you compare to my mother, what can be been cool from me came to no Christian, do your mom bomb me heart? Hey, me mommy, my mama, who made me now? I didn't need a don't go out, I really want it, I didn't go out. Yeah, yeah. Mama ma kume nina wo. Hey, killer man.
Abi. Okay, so you're lucky. And I say you're lucky because this song is not from an original vocalist, you know. It's a rapper who sang this, right?
Yeah.
Because you didn't do the singing well. You know. I don't want to rate you and Sakodie. You both didn't do it well. You and Sakodie, or you don't sing them well. But I like your attitude on stage. I like your outfit. You know, you've always come stepping right. You know, but I think you can do better. You know, so try and I'm hoping that next week you would up your game. Yeah?
Okay.
Superstar.
Oh, yeah.
you got stage presence. It's beautiful. And I've probably said it here before, and I'll say it again. This is a music competition. So I want to see you singing more, because you look like you're better at rapping, which is great. But let's hear a singing voice, okay? That way you prove yourself as a real singer. And then you won't be just couched into one part as just a rapper. You've got a lot of talent. I see it. You worked the stage like you owned it. Add the rest of the ingredients to it.
Thank you.
Good job, dude.
Thank you.
Superstar. Okay. So I think I have a big problem with your costume and the way you even handled your costume yourself. You see, the thing you're doing is music. Music is art, and it comes with a lot. So you need to know at what point you want to use a certain costume for your performance. You realize that the jacket was becoming a problem for you. So you went off at a point because you needed to pull the jacket off and hold it. And the way you were even holding the jacket, you didn't look like a performer, like somebody who means this business. If you want to put a jacket on your neck to perform, there's a way you do it. You don't do it throughout the performance. And even if you want to remove it, you have a way you drop it. You had a microphone, a microphone stand. You could have dropped it on the microphone stand. That's you. So you wait where there's an instrumental or something, and then you put it on it, and then you come back. But you were removing the microphone and then removing your jacket at the same time and singing and rapping at the same time. How is that possible? And I have a serious problem with that. So if you want to emulate someone, if you want to learn from someone who's performing with a style you're performing, you need to learn and learn it well. Aside that, I think you did well with the performance. Maybe you can be better. So next week, you know, hopefully if you're still in it, prove something, you know, do something different.
Well, let's give it up for Superstar TZ performing Mary by Sakodie. Make sure you're voting *711*60#. So you keep him in there if you really love him. Well, the next person is also coming to sing, and it looks like what the judges have been saying is actually falling on some fertile ground. He is Kwabena Mafasa, and he's doing something from Kojoenchi. Please help me welcome Kwabena Mafasa onto the stage.
GH, what's up? Charlie, I'm back at this, you know, Kwabena Mafasa. Cues and lyrics happening live on Joy Prime. So far, so good. So far, so good. Now, this particular week, task, you know, we are performing a theme song celebrating our mothers all over Ghana, all over the world. So, my money to you. More your idea of voting, you know, *711*60#. That's the short code. Me who say bia akosiye styling and so drip drip Ghana styling. I want to money me nam into the moon patronize your boots. No, na bia sheye. Charlie, let's make this happen. Cues and lyrics. Bring on the music.
Boom! What's up? Hey! Bididi, better than your machi Raman. What's up? Bididi, better than your machi Raman. No. Mi wo sika, ka meto sika koko papa mana nantimo. Mi wo sika, ka mesi dine amana demo. Apa mawa, mawa be brama wana suno. Mami ajoa, uso, ain't no ajoa. Oh oh, and you'll be out on your more woman neighbor. And you'll be on your more woman neighbor. When you me, and it's here, my woman, I'm a mania. And name it is you, my young before. Yeah, me one in Bible. Today, me and you, me one is there. Who's up? Bread, bread, I know one. Hey, John, you're me, sure. Bread, bread, I know one. Ah, I'll do come, my. Bread, bread, noa. Woo! Ejo nyami shira wo. Bread, bread, noa. Woo! Woo! Mami ego jekyo. Woo! 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 Bread, bread, noa. Ejo nyami shira wo. Bread, bread, noa. Onto umpamu mako.
Bread, bread, Noah. Hey, Joe, you have been sure. Bread,
bread, Noah. Who's up? Wicked. You know, I think you took it up your own way, you know. I've listened, this is like my favorite song from Kojo Enchi. You didn't kill it like I thought you would, but you took it on your own accord, yeah, and I respect that. You did not come here to try and mimic or try and, you know, gain the heights, the carry the notes. You didn't do that. You did your own stuff, and I respect you for that. You sounded good. And look, you see your stage presence, yeah? It's your gold. Don't play with it. Trust me. Don't play with it. You did good, yeah? Right.
Mufasa. You were comfortable on that stage. I liked it. You were just being yourself. The dance moves worked out. The attire is perfect for the day. You know ladies like pink. And you look good in pink too, so yeah, you got it together. And today you are singing,
yeah.
And so you came to surprise me. It's Mother's Day. I'm glad. I am so happy. But that was really, really nice. I'm glad that you're stepping out of your comfort zone now. Do some more of this. I want to hear you more. Okay, but it was a lovely performance. I enjoyed it.
Mufasa.
KMG, sorry. How many mothers do you have? I saw a lot of them on the screen.
Number two.
Yeah. I like that. I like that.
Okay, so they say real men, what? They wear pink? Okay, so you decided to represent us. Nice one. I like the outfit, first of all. I mean, you were able to blend it well, you know, so you look in your shades as well. You did good. But I think that you have a very powerful voice. And so when you're performing, you need to be extremely careful of your voice. Yeah. It's an advantage to you, but if you're not careful, it will be a disadvantage, depending on what song you're performing or which song you're performing. And so you need to be extremely careful before it ends up becoming something, you know, to your disadvantage. And also be careful of the way you get so excited about what you're doing. I love it. The energy, the dance moves and everything. But if you're carried away, then you start having issues because you're performing and doing the same thing, the dance at the same time. So you need to be careful when to stop to continue with the singing and when to go back to your dance. Because at the point you were missing the steps because you were too much involved in it and you also wanted to sing at the same time. You know, so when you're able to check some of these things, it will help you. But I mean, overall, you did great.
The guy's got some moves. I hope the likes of Dr. Pounds, Lexus Bills, KMJ, you yourself, you are actually picking up some moves from there. Well, that was Mufasa. If you love him, if you want him to stay in the competition, please make sure you voted for him. And it's *711*60# with his name there. Vote. Well, up next, he's taking us all the way to Jamaica, doing something from Christopher Martin, and he calls this Mama. Please, let's welcome Mighty on the stage.
Today's a nice day. You don't know, Mother's season, yeah? So I'm doing a song by Christopher Martin, Mama. Make sure you support Mighty to the fullest. Dial *711*60# MYTEE. And I want to say a big shout out to my stylist, Odunsi Fashion. He's been doing the best from day one. And make sure you support me to the brim. Cues and lyrics, we're bringing you the music, we're bringing you the vibes. Delili.
Where would I be, Lord? Where would I be? Where would I be without Mama? Rise up the banner, come in love, every mother. Deep in my heart, if I know you, no other. I hold you my job, you give me honor. No holiday for me, Mama. Mama, yummy. Mama, I'm done. Some nights we can't find the chemistry, the rice now. Never had a Lucy, I for gambled with me life. Sing this one for your mama, get me now. So bust a blank for you, lighter for you. Selector, you better pull up the one for you. Prouder, you sing loud for you. I make sure you busy, you bring your camera. From your heart, let you sing this one. From your love, your mama like this man. There's no one like my mama now. kamamba di makumba jaya.
That is why sometimes
you cry. She can't tell what Khalid Allah.
She said,
"Worry
will be fine."
Hey, we all done cause of mama teachings. In all the scripture, she better believe in. Real, if I know my mama, I wouldn't believe it. So what's a blank for you? Lighter for you. Select her, you better pull up the one you for you. Pull out her, you. Sing loud for you. I make you happy, say, yeah, you bring your come here. From your heart, let you sing this one. From your love, your mama like this man. There's no one like my mama, no. Let's go. So what's a blank for you? Lighter for you. Select her, you better pull up the one you. Pull out. Oh, you have me happy, say I see if you come here. From your heart, let you sing this one. From your love, your mama like this man. There's no one like my mama, no. Tele.
Mighty.
Big boss.
Albie.
Everything good, boss.
How did you do? How did you do?
Boss, if I tell me.
Okay, so, you know, in the beginning, I think you were a little bit off timing, you know, because I don't know if you were ahead of the band was slower than you, or they were one of them, you know, but I think getting into the song, you picked up. And that's the thing you need to watch. There are two moments that are very important in one's life. Two moments. You know, the beginning and the end. In the middle, nobody cares. So anything you're starting, you need to capture people's attention. And your starting wasn't right. You know, so I'm hoping that you do better next week. Yeah.
Thank you, boss.
But I love what you're doing. I mean, your outfit, and then I love your composure on stage and everything.
Thank you.
Yeah, right.
Yes, I.
Madam.
Very composed today.
Thank you, madam.
And you look good.
Thank you.
I like
very
the
much.
Outfit. Everything Thank is you. Tidy, and I like that look.
Thank
it
you.
It suits you. And following from what Bulldog just said, you started wrong. I didn't hear the first word of the song. And later on in the middle of the song, I couldn't hear the words that you were singing. I think if I heard the words, it would be a song that I would like to sing along to. And I'm sure that other musicians have done the same and you've loved their music. And that's why you can hear their lyrics and you sing along. So let us hear you when you sing. If we know the lyrics, we can sing along. But if we don't know them, because we can't hear them. And I don't believe that I'm hard at hearing. So you want to sing so we hear what you're singing. Of course, there were very interesting Hausa words in there, right? I heard those words, but I didn't hear them right. And so sometimes, you know, you ought to remember that the lyrics make the song. So take us right there. Thank you.
So, Mighty, that was your own composition? Okay, I see. I think most of the things they've spoken about, and Buddha mentioned that two most important things is your beginning and the end. He mentioned about the beginning, and I want to mention the end. I don't know at the point if you were ending the song or you're not ending. The band was sure they were ending, but you felt like, oh, let me just do something to just end it. It has to be that strong. You get it. You stopped singing at that point, and then the band just ended it for you. So I was still sitting and hoping that, okay, there'll be something, because you need to make sure you end it right. And I think that also you were a bit too serious. You took it too personal. And so it was the reason you missed from the beginning, because you were not, you know, you were too rigid on it. Be flexible. Have your fun. You know, if it's a serious thing you're even doing, or because of mothers, whatever, you feel emotional about it, still have your fun. You were too, for me, you know. And thanks for representing the street well. The kind of journey you do.
Thank you.
There's so many things attached to it, but your outfit today, it's an indication that, you know, we can still be on that level and
Thank
still
you.
Look good and come and do what we have to do. And so I give that to you. But apart
Thank
from
you.
That, you can get better next week. So
Thank you.
Keep it up. Yeah.
Thank you.
Great.
Telele. Telele.
There you had him, Mighty, with Christopher Martin's Mama. Well, we're going to go on a breather, but before we go on that breather, I just need you to know that another thing that is strong and tough is Syntex Tank, and they are making sure that we come into your homes every Sunday in the PMs just so you get to watch Cues and Lyrics. Bring on the music. Okay, when we come back from the breather, we are going to have the next set who are also going to blow you away. And don't forget that this is the Mother's Day edition of Cues and Lyrics. We'll be right back.
Syntex question of the week. In which year did Syntex launch its water tanks? A. 1998. B. 2002. C. 2004. D. 2008. The fastest to answer correctly wins a product from Syntex Tank. Syntex Tank, are you strong? Are you tough?
Welcome back. This is Cues and Lyrics. If you just joined, you haven't missed much. We've seen four performances already, and unfortunately, eviction has started. We saw two of the contestants go home tonight, and we have 10 more contestants to go. If you're not voting, just know that your favorite will be going home. All you have to do is to just dial *711*60#. Now, Cues and Lyrics is proudly sponsored by Syntex Tank. You're strong, and you're tough. Let me remind you again, you better start voting if you haven't started, or your favorite will be going home. And for our next performance, shall we welcome on stage TM Music, and he will be doing an original.
Hello everyone, this is TM Music, and this week you are doing Mother's Day song. And I actually have to say this, a happy Mother's Day to each and every mother out there, especially my mom, Felicia Bedumbia, Auntie Hetty, Her Excellency, Sandra, Jovac, everyone. I want to say a very big happy Mother's Day to you. I can't mention all, and I have a surprise for you all too. So stay tuned. And please, I really like your votes right now. Like, I really need your votes to come. This week there's an eviction, and you can vote for me by dialing *711*60#. *711*60#. I'm number 8 on the list. I was styled by Somdi, so you can find him on all social media at the Somdi, and he's located at Triblo. Yeah, Triblo. So please, I want you to vote for me, and then I'm not going to disappoint you. Cues and Lyrics, bringing on the music.
Happy Mother's Day to every mother in the world, especially my mom. I love you. Yeah.
You see, oh boy, there you're not enough reason to be so proud to be a mother. Say what in your home probably all came out from a woman. Jesus of himself. When you think of the pain from childbirth through the raising stages, so glad include the stubbornness that we put tonight. Make a whole type of with the senior dear. When you think of the pain from childbirth through the raising stages, so glad include the stubbornness that we put tonight. Make a whole type of with the senior dear. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms in the world, especially my mom. Happy Mother's Day, yeah. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms in the world, especially my mom. In Medina, we treat her mama. All the dads who have been mothers. Single mom day, you be superhero. Everybody knows that you better be the real world. Whether you born or you never born, no. Even girls, they be proud, they be battle. To be a mom is more in the heart than to do the the ass and the push. Think of the pain from childhood through the raising stage, so glad include the stubbornness that we put in a heart. Make a hot dive ball, book the senior dear. When you think of the pain from childhood through the raising stage, so glad include the stubbornness that we put in a heart. Make a hot dive ball, book the senior dear. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms in the world, especially my mom. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms in the world, especially my mom. Yeah.
TM Music.
Is it?
How are you?
I'm very good.
I like what you're wearing.
Thank you very much.
It's a good song, but your delivery could have been better. I know you. I know what you are capable of. And I think you should watch your lows. You know, lows are very, very difficult and highly technical. You know, it's difficult to do lows than the highs. And I think your lows were affected by your performances, your moving on stage and all that. You know, but did you write the song yourself?
Yes, please.
It's a good composition. I like it.
Thank you very much.
You know, so next time, deliver it well, yeah?
Okay.
All right, then. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Looking good. Lovely in blue. And the performance wasn't bad at all. I just realized that you were too serious in your singing. Okay. In the beginning, you dedicated a beautiful song to your mother with love. I expected you to be a little bit more happy about the song that you were singing. Not, you know, extremely joyous because there were serious sides of the song. Okay. So show it, you know, emotion. It's all about being a musician. You got to carry out the song. You're happy about it. It's for your mom. So you probably have a picture of her in your mind and you're singing to her. Mm-hmm. That attitude I didn't get. You were doing a strictly stage performance, but get real with it. You got it?
Yeah.
Super.
Tia.
Yes, sir.
Nice outfit. Thank you. Once again, I think that you guys are becoming too serious for this, man. Like, I don't know. Whatever the, you know, you've put in your head. It's like almost everybody's just being too serious. Because maybe we're dedicating it to moms, and so I have to be careful because I'm speaking to my mom or I'm performing to my mom. I don't know what's going on. But you guys need to just let it go. Be yourselves. Come here and have fun. It's not about a dedication to mothers. It's performance. It's a competition. It so happened that we have a certain themed performances. But at the end of the day, you still leave this performance you've done here and go and meet the Sarkodias and the Shatawalis and everybody out there. Those are the people you're going out there to compete with. You understand? Not people who are composing songs for certain themed events or whatever it is. So you guys should let it go. Be you. Have fun. Do the thing. You have a nice costume. If any of the Afrobeats guys got this and was even doing a mother's song, you'd have seen the way they would have just, you know, let themselves raise the leg and all of that. Mm-hmm. Let's have fun, okay? Apart from that, it's a good composition, like Bugot said. I mean, at this stage, if you're writing songs like this, it means you've got, you know, better future out there. So just focus on it, keep it going. Next week, I want to see a better you. I know what you can do. So I want to see that better you next week.
And that was a beautiful performance by TM Music. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer is ready. Shall we welcome on stage, Tregan?
Hi everyone, it's your favorite contestant here, Tregan. I hope I have a favorite contestant. Today's Mother's Day. I'll be singing a song that throws light on my friends or you out there who on Mother's Day do not have like your biological mother around to celebrate because of one reason or the other. My style today, or whatever you see me wear today, would be Isby Vikomwe. I'm not going to be exaggerated, I love it. And please, to keep me in the competition, to keep, you've seen what I can do, so to keep me in the competition, please do dial *711*60#. 99 will take you to the next list, number 12, Tregan. Please do vote for me. Cues and lyrics, bring on the music.
Wish we could stand face to face and tell you about my day. So many things I have to say. Daddy's doing great. He had to stand in your place. He has been my saving grace. So many faces in the crowd. I am looking for my mama. Mommy, where are you now? Is it you that I see when I look at my reflection? Are you there somehow? Wish we could talk face to face and tell you about my day. So many things I have to say. Doing great. He had to stand in your place. heaven's picture. The light in my heart starts to flicker. The many nights that daddy cried, 'cause you're not here. Mama, hey, I feel bad. Oh, mama's little girl. Mama's little girl. Mama's little girl, I just wanna be mama's little girl. Mama's little girl. Mama's little girl. Mama's little girl, I just wanna be mama's little girl. Daddy's doing great, here to stand in your place. He has been my saving grace. Mama's little girl, I just wanna be mama's little girl. Oh, oh.
Wow. Traygun, is that an original song?
It's a rendition of
Adina's
Daddy's Little Girl.
Oh, wow. It sounded original. Mm-hmm. It means you did right. You did good. And there were some notes you were hitting, yeah? Those are not easy notes to hit. You are a born star, yeah? Keep it up, yeah? All right.
Traygun. Week after week, you've come to this stage with a whole different stage setup. I definitely want to give you a plus for that, because that means you have thought through the performance, which is what a musician does, okay? It's awesome. It's a good thing that you're doing. Now, today you are singing, you are carrying out those high notes, but you're breathing. Question. Pay attention to that. I like what you're wearing. I love what you sang. You made it your own. It's like Bogart said, you own the song, which is beautiful. So you're looking good today.
Traygun. So I was too engrossed. I don't even know where to start from. But first of all, I'm a lover of creativity, extremely. And so when I see people put a lot of effort into what they're doing, like you've done right now, I'm excited about it. I mean, it's not just by fluke that you decided that you want to put this artwork over there and put all that over there, which you could have rolled over or something. You know, all of that to encapsulate the kind of message you want to send out there and the kind of you know, performance you want to put out. And so that's a plus for you. Yes, the breathing, you need to check, especially when you want to be hitting the kind of notes you were actually hitting today, you know, because it takes a lot from you. So how to get back again is always a problem, but if you can still have your way around it, and so try and work on that. And well, you did justice to the song, and congratulations to you.
Now, the judges loved Traygun. If you did love her too, all you have to do is vote for her by dialing *711*60#. *711*60#. Our next performer says he has put together something special for you, our dear mothers out there. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome on stage Limwell performing Mami Wa.
Mami, hey. Wa oh wa, limo mami wa oh wa. Yo, happy Mother's Day to every mother in the world. This week is the Mother's Day edition. And Charlie, catch me live doing my own song that is titled Mami Wa, which simply means only you, mother. This week I'm going to be styled by Souls Gap. You can find him at La Paz, Nibwe Town. And he's also on all social media. You can find him there, Souls Gab. And my shoes will be from Natty Shoes. You can find him at Article Junction. He's also on social media. Bless up to every mother out there. It's Limwa the Superstar. Please don't forget to vote for me to the short code *711*60#. I am number 7. Please, Limwell, vote as many as you want for me. Keep them coming, because we keep giving you good vibes. Happy Mother's Day to you. Bless up.
Semi Pumi Concoro Adia Mamia, yo,
Doreen.
Obien Timing, yo, I just don't know. Miss Semi Pumi Concore Adia Kusika, yo, Obien Timing, yeah, bull.
I just don't know.
Ain't Timami, hey, wow, Mammy, wow. Obi mami, yeah, wow, mami, wow, yeah. Mekai abrana misa, aji se pati di yampai wakona. Mene me fashion ena me jina, nansu mami be ya mama ko. Wabatampa wasi ya niye yo, ma ajua akusika. Wana uko uya diye yo, abreme hun sa be siye de. Wabata mpa wasi ya diye yo, ma ajua akusika. Wana uko uya diye yo, abreme hun sa be siye de. Enti mami ye, ah, wa oh wa. Noreen, mami ye, wa oh wa. Full God, obi mami ye, yeah, wa oh wa. Semedidi I just a mami, Menanti I just a mami, Mekosuku I just a mami. Tell them, hey. Masakete I just a mami, hey. Menubusi I just a mami, hey. Nufusi I just a mami, mami, hey, mami, hey. Wah oh wah, limo mami, hey, wah oh wah.
Wow. Limo.
Yes, sir.
Is that an original song?
Yes, please.
Wow. It's good.
Thank you, sir.
You performed it well.
Thank you, sir.
Keep it up, yeah?
Thank you, sir.
I actually have a son called Limwell, so.
Wow.
Yes. Wow. You did very well.
Thank you, sir.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Thank you, sir.
Limwell, mommy, rice water. Yay, rice water. Ah, that was lovely.
Thank
it's
you.
A beautiful song, easy Thank to you. Catch on. This song will grow with anybody.
Amen.
Wah, oh, wah. I mean, 10 years from now, we'll still remember this song.
Amen.
So that is a plus for you as a
Thank
songwriter.
You.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
And that is what keeps people going, because as far as they remember your song, it becomes timeless. Yeah?
Yes, please.
You're looking good. You're
Thank
smiling.
You. Thank
you're
you.
Happy for your mother. So happy birthday to Limwell, mom. Yay, rice water.
Yeah, thank you.
That was nice. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you so much.
Limwell.
Yes, I.
If you come close to winning this competition, or if you win, we'd have to question Bulldog.
Yes, I.
So all the past comments he's been giving you, you know where the motivation is coming from.
Yes, sir.
Just kidding. But I mean, it's a good work.
Thank you, sir.
I like the fact that you came to have fun at a point. You know, it didn't look all too serious. Maybe it's because of the way you put the, you know, the lyrics together too. It could influence you somehow. And so yours was like, let me just come and be happy and have fun. And you did exactly that.
Thank
the
you,
costume
sir.
Fits, you know, what we're doing as well. I think you took us back a bit. You know, I like that. And Chami Kwame Ajayi Sasta EO. What take you over now?
Thanks to my staff.
But I mean, overall, you did a good job. Keep
sir.
It up. You know, it's a competition.
Yes, sir.
Your next gig is supposed to be as best as, you know, you've ever seen.
Yes, sir.
And so, and that's where the problem is. Two people have gone out already, and it begins from here. All right? So
yes,
keep
sir.
It up. Keep your focus. Yes, sir.
And once again, another awesome performance. Ladies and gentlemen, it's very simple to keep Limwell in the house. All you have to do is just dial 7711*60#. It's nothing difficult, okay, if you want him to continue to be in the competition. Now, coming up next, Kobe Sean. And he will be performing something very special from Stoneboy.
Hello, viewers. This is your boy, Prince Obin. The stage name is Kobe Sean. I really appreciate you all for your support and your voting. My friends from Nima, Ashiama, DC, East Legon, Trasako, I just thank you for your support. And also, the styling name is Isaac Nana. This guy has been a brother to me. He supported me in everything I do. Also that, wishing all mothers happy Mother's Day for you. Love, though my mom is not there, but I still love every mother. I just love you all. Also telling you the competition is still going on and I need your vote, I need your support. And the short code is *711*60#. The number is #6. The name is Kobe Sean. I just need your vote, I need your support. Cues and lyrics, bring on the music. Bless all, one love.
Bless up to every member, no one say respect to all mothers in the building. If I know say me love every mama in the area, light up on yourself, Mama Doreen. Make up on yourself, every artist. Oh, na 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 na. Where would I be, you though, mama? This is from my straight to my heart to you, mama. Hey, I never seen your name until last time. You pulled the whole world to the song, me a mother. Mama was not a doctor, she was not a healer, she was not a teacher, no, no. Mama was a better creator, so many people them now know that I've been living out the area. Listen, I heard she pray in a room and she called me name. Jah protect my son, the coffee shop from the pain. Cause 9 months in his belly, ever easy. My child not go free, no shade, hey, hey. Mama, whether you be ugly or fine, no, no, no. Mama, you're my darling. Hey, mama, you're my very best friend. So I'm gonna love you to the end of time. Say, mama, whether you be ugly or fine, no, no, no. Mama, you're my darling. Mama, you're my very best friend. So I'm gonna love you to the end. Yeah, yeah, say, I know call you witch, mama. He know be my wish. So make I do anything to hurt you. No matter what the people that they talk about you. Yeah, 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 I don't call you witch, mama. He know be my wish. So make I do anything to hurt you. No matter what the people that they talk about you. Listen, mama was someone me love too much. She make me feel better every time in the day. You better know, say, fuck up the area, respect. You better know, say, me and let the people bust up the nitro. My mama never sleep time. Me never see them fire from the top time. Always pray for the job, my lawyer. So many people that they have me respect. Me love you, mama, Doreen, say, yeah. I don't call you witch, mama. He don't be my wish. So make I do anything to hurt you. No matter what the people that they talk about you. Yeah, 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 I know call you witch, mama. Latch up on yourself.
Sean.
Big man.
Why I say?
Me dear, bless
everything
you.
Cool?
I really cool.
Nice one. Alright, so that's your own song, right?
That's a Stone Boy, but mixed the words. Yeah.
Okay.
I mixed the words.
Yeah, you added a bit of your own stuff.
Yes, please.
And I think you did it well.
Thank you.
You know, there's one thing doing your own composition, another thing doing someone's composition, and another thing picking someone's composition and adding your own to it. If you're not careful, you don't arrange them well, you're going to have a problem with it.
Yeah.
You know, but you did it well. You felt very comfortable doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
And I think that is something you should keep it up. I think it's your strength.
Yeah.
You know so much what you're about.
Yes.
And I've seen you in a couple of times on the performances you've done previously. And it's as though almost every time you know what you're about, you know what you're doing, you're comfortable doing what you're doing. Your style, mannerism, and everything is always on point. So it's something you need to keep, you know, maintaining that standard.
Okay.
Because if anything at all, if your voice does not favor you, there are certain elements in this, you know, music thing that can actually favor you. And you need to make sure it's your strength. And then you keep it going. But apart from that, it's a beautiful, beautiful performance.
Thank
I love it. All right, keep it up.
Thank you very much.
Kavi Sean, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
KMJ made a mention of all your high points. Now I'll tell you what I am not comfortable with.
Yeah.
It feels like I've heard you before singing this same genre. Okay, you were too comfortable simply because it's something that you do all over again.
Yeah.
So, change your style.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Same way when you take a picture and you pose. Do another pose,
okay.
And then do another pose, and then sing another genre, and let's hear your voice, and let's see how different you are, what you can do with different songs.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Change it up, dude.
Okay, thank you very much.
Big man.
Wonder, boss.
How are you?
My grace, my dear.
I will told the same line as the queen did, yeah?
You have an amazing voice, actually a very powerful voice. You know, I like what you're wearing. I like whatever that you do on stage. You know, you remind me of Seal. Do you know Seal?
No.
Wow. You should search for him. Yeah, anytime you come up, you know, it's in my head. And you can do anything that you want to do because of the voice that you have. So don't limit yourself.
Okay.
You understand? Just lose yourself. You know, you won't lose anything. You gain everything if you lost yourself. Yeah? I hope to see you next week, yeah?
Okay. Thank you. All right, all right.
And it's all fireworks in here. Now, we have seen 8 performances. We've got 2 more to go. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. It's still Cues and Lyrics. Bring on the music. We'll be right back.
Thanks for staying with us. You're still on Cues and Lyrics on Joy Prime, and we are having a good time. Well, up next is Trisha, and she is coming to get us on with something from Becca. Don't forget, this is the Mother's Day edition, so please help me welcome Trisha.
Hello, my name is Trisha Williams, and today is Mother's Day. Ah, Mom, happy Mother's Day. And happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there. Mami, mama, mumi, nina, awo. Today, I'm performing African Woman by Becca. You can get less of it, so it's coming on deep. Don't forget to vote for me. To the short code, *711*#. I'm number 10. The name is Trisha Williams. Don't forget to vote for me.
Every day in the mirror, I see a woman. And every time I look in my mind, I see that woman. A wonderful woman, an African woman, a mother of nature. Yeah, yeah. Beautiful woman, yeah, yeah. Beautiful woman, yeah. Bibi ni bini boy, sami kasi siyo yen siya na nyansa. Mi wosu ba wa bocha ma wa fetisa. Insure, bibi ni boy, bibi ni boy. Oh, wonderful woman, yeah, yeah. Beautiful woman, yeah, yeah. Beautiful woman, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Queen of Sheba, your son too. Ame yozazu, Maria Maki Marina, la confido great, rich no me beauty. First in the city, oh, Trisha, my beer, rise water. Doreen, my beer, rise water. Uba, do my beer, rise water. Oh, 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 ha. Obia, my beer, rise water.
I like your stage performance today. You started on a real low, which could have affected the song, but you came back. Now, when you sing a Becca song, you You also want to think about her voice. She has a very strong voice. You're not ready to imitate that voice yet. But I was hoping that you will own that song and make it a Trisha song. And I was expecting you to do your Adoa moves. I didn't see that. I was like, Trisha is doing it. But there are a couple of loopholes in there that she needs to catch. Okay? Next time, take the song, own it, and give me a Trisha. Okay?
Okay.
Break it down and build it up. All right?
Thank you.
Do it again next week. Thank you.
Thank you.
She didn't wait for us. She didn't wait for us.
Sorry. Sorry.
Trisha.
Yes, sir.
So, that song was sung by a powerful voice. And just like the Queen said, yeah, I think you got a little bit distracted in the beginning. But if you were in your elements in the beginning, yeah, you'd have taken it to that level because you have what it takes to do that. When you're doing the rice water, that's when I felt you were in your elements and you hit the notes and I heard the vocal strength that you exude all, I mean, that I know that you have, yeah. Try and do that from the beginning. See, your start, you know, it says everything. So don't get, I don't know, be here. I don't know where you were at the time, but be here all the time. Yeah?
Okay.
I hope to see you next week, yeah.
All right, Trisha. So, good costume choice, and also, when you're making these decisions, you know, like you want to have a way of appearing on stage, you need to be very careful, and I'm always about how you're able to manage the props you bring on set. You know, you came with your budia and your, I didn't really see much of what you wanted to use that for. And I'm thinking that maybe it's because you have to combine a lot of things on stage at the same time because you're singing, you're holding the microphone and all of that. But you need to find a way around it. And that's why it's a performance, right? So next time when you're coming and you have all these props around, you know how to use them. Beyond that, you have a great voice, no two ways about it, you know. And the kind of song you're singing to is not a child's play. You know, it's either you're owning it or you're making it look like it belongs to someone. But you can't make it look like it belongs to somebody because that's the competition you're in right now, okay? So always put that at the back of your mind and know that you are coming here, you're coming to be you, and you're coming to make good use of the opportunity you have. And you're going to move on from there, right? So I want to see you do better than you have done today, and I wish you well.
Okay.
So you heard what the judges said, and that was Trisha with Becca's African Woman. And don't forget that we're giving out many thanks to Syntex Tank, Air Strong, Esanso, Air Tough. And you should also make your vote your voice. All you have to do is *711*60#. And this time around, he is taking us to Nigeria and he is doing something from Asa. Please, let's welcome Udine.
Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers in my life, especially you, Elivava. Today, I'll be performing So Beautiful by Asa, and to keep me in the competition, please, please, dial *711*60# option 3. I am styled by ABBA Designs. You search for her on Instagram, Facebook, you will find her. Just type ABBA Designs and you will find her. Cues and lyrics, bring on the music.
Oh, mama, you're beautiful, you're beautiful. Beautiful is your name. Wonderful is what you are to me. It's you I see in my dreams, every day, and I pray for you, queen of my life. You are so beautiful, mama. You're beautiful. Emi wa mama kon talori, yeah, yeah, yeah. Mama omi orojuri, and that is why I'm loving you. Nitori omo ojiya ile okan. Mama omi orojuri, and that is why I'm loving you. Oh, la 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 la. Oh, you beautiful. Oh, oh, you beautiful. Oh yeah, la 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 la. Oh, you beautiful. Oh, oh, you beautiful. Egba mi kira mama mi. Orisha bi ya o ko si lai. Eba mi kira fun mama mi. Orisha bi ya o ko si lai. Oh yeah, la 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 la. Oh, you beautiful. La 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 la. Oh, beautiful. La 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 la. You're beautiful. Mama, you're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Somebody is beginning to understand the competition a lot more. Are you a dadaba?
Dabi.
You showed it though. But you sang beautifully. You're not in a hurry. You have your smile on. Everything is kosher for me, so I'm not saying much today. Well done.
Thank you.
Udin, right?
Yes.
Okay, I like the outfit. It looks good, traditional. And one thing you should know, that the moment you start becoming the favorite of people, or you start getting a certain performance accolades, you know, in competition, it means there's a lot of hard work that is expected of you. And so there are people that no matter what you do, they still feel like you still have to do better, right? And I don't know if you've gotten to that point yet, because you are the star performer in the previous.
I got to that point before I got the star performer.
Okay. But I was just, so coming from where I'm coming from right now, I was expecting to see more of what you've done today. Right, I'm not saying that what you did is bad, but I'm saying that from where I am coming from, I was expecting more from you. Now, you should also check how you transition. When you did the transition, you were caught up a bit on the other side, so you were looking at the band, you know, you felt a certain way about it. The good thing is that you didn't let it affect you. If it had, then it means that the first part could have been better, the last part could have been another thing, right? So always check. If you know that you're making a mistake somewhere, or there's something you needed to see and it didn't happen, the coming back is always important. Don't let it affect you. The moment it does, you're in trouble, right? Beyond that, you did great, and happy Mother's Day to you, day to you and your mom and everybody, right?
Thank you.
Great.
Udin.
Yeah.
Abby.
Everything cool.
Vocal, yeah? Top notch. Performance shaky. I don't know if whether Tigon Studios have told you they have an issue with their stage, because you were stepping
cautiously.
Yeah, you know, as tiptoeing. I don't know why. Do you have a problem with the stage?
No, I don't.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because for me, I think that was the only downside, but everything else, you look good, you sounded right, you know. So get into yourself. Hoping to see you next week. Yeah. Okay. All right.
Thank you.
to
yeah,
see
yeah,
imagine.
Yeah, yeah.
It shows the true picture on the ground.
Exactly. 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 No, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't.
So I guess we'll go for who we go
just,
for.
They were just outstanding today.
Yeah. Yeah. But they were good today.
Yeah.
Many thanks for staying with us, and we are here on Joy Prime, the only channel that gives you the ultimate viewing experience, and we're transmitting live from the Tigon Creative Studios, and you are still watching Cues and Lyrics. Bring on the music.
And let's not forget that Cues and Lyrics is proudly sponsored by Syntex Tank. Aye strong, aye tough. Now, our judges are ready.
Yeah, and we've seen all the 10 contestants perform.
Yeah.
Don't forget that at the beginning of the eviction stage, which started today, we are going to start with the eviction. And then they are not going to perform, and we have the rest perform. And that is why we saw Newborn and Rich Glad off today. So make sure you are voting. Now let's get back to the judges. How are you guys over there?
We're good.
Do we have a star performer this week?
But of course, we do.
Okay, so hold on your guns. Why don't we invite the 10 contestants?
We have to.
Okay, so please, can we just welcome our 10 lovely, wonderful, talented contestants back on stage? Yeah, he's always leading. Superstar TZ. Yeah, I like them. Okay, judges, contestants are on the stage. Over to you.
All right, so then again, they have to let me do this. But I'm glad that I'm not evicting anybody here today. That's for the presenters to do, and they did rightly that. So yeah, I am here to just bring on the good news, actually. All right, so first of all, I'd like to congratulate all of you for coming out well. You know, yeah. It's not easy, and that's just what it is, you know, but the fact that each and every week you guys come out with your A game and you're doing something different, you know, the judges are helping shape you and all of that, it means that you guys are ready to do this. And so congratulations to all of you. But, you know, we still have to, you know, get one person who is the ultimate at the end of the day, right? Just like the elections. We still vote. Everybody qualifies, but somebody has to come tops. So today, we've all decided, by virtue of what we've put on paper, and your performance, by the way, and we have a star or a judge's favorite. So the one taking over from Udine for this week is Trigger.
Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Trigger, step forward, step forward, step forward, step forward. Please, applause. Yeah, increase the bass line. Increase the bass line. Thank you.
Tragen stands out once again. Yeah. Tragen.
That's all? That's all you have for her?
Hey, congratulations once again. And like I said a week ago, 2 weeks ago, that does not mean that anybody else on that stage out of the 10 didn't bring their A game. You all did a fantastic job. And I expect that I see another face standing instead of Trigger next week. And if Trigger is stronger and she beats you, that means you didn't work hard. So keep working hard, because I want to see another person in that spot, same time next week. So good luck, I'm throwing it right back to you. Come back and even wow us out.
Okay? Right, congratulations Trigger, let's give it up for her.
Don't go, hold on, quick one. So, this is the second time you're winning star performer. How does it make you feel?
Did you see my face?
I didn't.
Oh, she was actually shocked. I saw her face.
Let me see. That's surprising.
No, I can't really see.
Well, how's it feeling? Oh,
it tells me that at least I'm doing something. I'm onto something in terms of growing. I came into this competition to grow anyways. So, for this to happen is an indication of what little effort I'm putting in. So I really look forward to all the training I have ahead and the excitement of corrections and everything else.
Next week, she is not up for eviction. Next week, she is not up for eviction. By virtue of her being the star performer, she is not up for eviction.
Right, and so let's not forget as the Q's and Lyrics comes your way again next week, Sunday at exactly 8:30 p.m. on Joy Prime TV. It's always exciting seeing these amazing talents. So if you want your favorite to continue being in this competition, like Ibi said, it's very simple. Just a short code, *711*60#. And Tregan, you are not up for eviction.
No,
the rest of you. I wish I could literally take, you know, like, put the mic on their chest so we can hear their heartbeats.
The heartbeat, right?
Yeah.
You want to feel it.
Yeah, we want to feel it. We want to hear it, actually.
The vibration.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So make sure that your people are voting. And make sure that your performances are also pushing people to vote next week.
And it is all up to you to make sure that you are voting. Vote for your favorite. The name is Ibrahim Ben Bako. Many thanks going out to Syntex Tank. Aya strong. Aya tough. And not forgetting Tygon Creative Studios, where we are transmitting live into your homes from. And I'm sure that you have had a wonderful time. You have had a good time. And all mothers have been celebrated, including my own, Nasha Midona Hammond. Don't worry, I can't speak a word in Ghana, but I'm a proud son of a Ghana. Doreen, it's okay, zip it. Don't worry, my dog, don't say anything. Bulldog, don't say anything. KMJ, I'm better than you. Yeah, when it comes to Ghana.
Thank God you said that, because I was going to come there.
Yeah,
he knows what I'm talking about.
You and KMJ, right? Yeah.
No, please.
You and KMJ.
No, take this out. No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's good. It's good. He's just a guest judge.
You know.
But anyways, many thanks staying and sticking with us here on Joy Prime, the only channel that gives you the ultimate experience. And also, this is Q's and Lyrics. Definitely, you need to bring on the music. Q's and Lyrics.
Bring on the music.
Q's and Lyrics.
And
that is how we are signing off today, or bringing down today's curtains. Same time next week, in the PMs on Sunday, we will be on your TV screens. 21 Gun Salute.